and today we are without mic, so I'm going to be using my own voice. Yes, and I would really prefer if everybody puts off their phones on silent. That would be brilliant. So today we're going to do the part two of the Lusher color test with the drawings. People who attended last time, you must, I brought a lot of drawings in and then went into how your color selection can impact whatever, and whatever is going on in your life is very easy to then depict. Today I thought, let's make it even more easy. And let's focus on really on health. Let's focus on why these colors are so important. So most of the time when we think of color, we think of chakras. Yes. When we think of chakras, lot of us know that chakras means the wheel, and we have seven vortices. Some of us say that there are nine. So that's debatable. We won't get into the number. The importance is that the whole rainbow is within us. So if even one part of the rainbow is missing or is additional, it has a meaning. मतलब आपकी उंगलियां पांच नहीं है, छह है या एक नहीं है, it has a meaning. आपकी बॉडी में एक लंग कम है या एक किडनी कम है, it has a meaning. Everything that is happening around you has a meaning. Okay? So today we are going to look at more further into the language of color and see, can we look at ourselves and say, I am color this, I am color that. What am I doing that is not okay in my life? Can I then stop doing it? And at the end of it, for all the people who are attending here, we'll be doing a little bit of activity which will not be recorded, but is important for all of you over here. So let's begin. I love this picture, and it talked about so much of color. This is how we look. If I was to take your aura photography, and we should do one program on that, aura.
Yes.
When we look at the auras of the people, we can come to know from the aura whether the person is a happy person, a sad person, or depressed person. We can actually come to know from aura. Now for all the people across the globe who don't know what aura means, very simply, we are light beings. And we are all prisms. You know what prism is? Not prism, prisms. We are like this. When we do our meditation, we actually become like this.
Pyramid.
Yeah, like a pyramid. And when the light passes through a shape like a pyramid, what really happens is that ray of light splits into seven colors. So our body, when it makes the light go through our body actually splits the light into seven colors. And interestingly, each area has its own color. Each color has its defect, each color has its goodness, and each color has, if it is excess, it has a meaning. If it is less, it has a meaning. Now if I only look at auras and go ahead, we have to know that deficiency of something always means that there can be a health issue. Excess of something also means there is health issue. What are tumors? Excess. Right? What are eczema? Minus. So we have to understand ki kya kam hua, kya zyada hua. Aur uske mutabik we'll look at the health issues. So I slightly changed it from the last time because I thought same reputation doesn't make a sense. So what is the advantage of this test that we do? I still have not done test for any one of you here, the full test, but what is the advantage? Color is something that I am finding in my personal use that it can be used just by anyone. मीनिंग 2 साल का छोटा बच्चा भी मेरे पास आता है कैन आस्क हिम भैया ये 4 कलर्स हैं बच्चे टेल मी विच कलर यू लाइक tell me which color you like. And the child very interestingly points out his hand and tells me which color he likes. As soon as he understands colors, we can do this test for as tiny as a 2-year-old. Now isn't that amazing? Even for a person who cannot talk or hear, I can always write, show color and tell him which one. I can write and tell him and he can point a finger and tell me that he likes maybe this color. And all of you sitting wherever you are, see which color you like, because when I'll be talking you can then connect. So that's color magenta, that's the yellow, that's the red of Lusher, it's actually orangish red. This is the green and this is the blue. This is the Lusher blue. Each blue then further divides into each blue divides into various colors. Each green divides into various colors. Each red divides into various colors. And each of yellow divides into various colors. Now these colors are not created by me. This is created by Lusher, Max Lusher, who is not there in this world anymore. So I need to acknowledge him for amazing work that he has done and made so simple to do something. Educated, uneducated, both can pick up the colors and give. Whether you are from civilized society or an uncivilized society. Can be used even by color blind people.
Color-blind?
Yes. Easy to conduct. I'm not talking about blind people, I'm talking about color-blind people. Okay? And it can still be used. My son is color-blind and he can easily use this test even then. Because there is certain spectrums which will not be seen, but that impacts them still.
But interpretation will be different, no?
Obviously. It will depend on what they found out.
Green has a blue, red and red has
yes,
a green.
Yes, sir. But still you can find out what's going on. Because there is a reason that that spectrum is missing. So today we'll be talking and you'll come to know of that also. Takes very little time to do. How much time would it take for you if I would say, boss, ye chart, 5 colors mein se aapko kaun sa achha laga? 2 second ka kaam.
Yes, you see.
Aap sab log dekh lijiye kaun sa color aapko achha lag raha hai. And make a note of it. Aur kaun sa color nahi achha lag raha hai. एक बार फिर से देखते हैं which color you don't like, make a note of that also. और आपकी book है तो उसमें लिख लें, so you won't forget, right? So when I am discussing this, you will realize a lot of things. And if you have questions, you can always send the questions under the YouTube where it is posted, and I will try answering it. You can email it to me. So go with it. Don't just sit down with your doubts. Now this was just to make you understand that various people can have various personality kinds. So we can have people who are yellow personalities. So we call them yellow personalities. Now what are yellow personalities like? They, like over here saying, they like adventure. They like solutions. They like change. They like distance. They don't want to keep on cuddling you. They want that freedom. In short, these are the people who are daredevils and want to enjoy life, want to have freedom at every cost. Most of the people, when they reach their old age, become yellow.
Kami mehsoos ho rahi
hai. Kyunki aap you know,
rights also.
Very good, full rights. So most of the people who were very clingy to their family, they've been through losses, they've been through so much of hardship. They could at some point become very yellow because they have very high expectations. They could become very yellow because now they need freedom, and it also would mean then moving into higher realms. Does that make sense? The red person is somebody who wants activity. Like rock music. Like really wanting a lot of not meditation
activities.
But like really needing activity, like Muhammad Ali, like really going out there and doing stuff. They would like to dominate. They're not going to listen to you because they're so much into action. They're not going to sit down and do any kind of meditation or any kind of work around that. And what red are we talking about? In Lusher language, we say this is red. So dominating, exciting, people, these people. Then we have green people. Green people are all about me, 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 me. And look at what you're wearing, okay? Green is all about mera, 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 little bakris. Mere mutabik nahi hua, so it is not my way, then it is a highway. They want lot of recognition. And why? Because main aap se badi hu. Just because you were born earlier doesn't mean that you need to be superior.
It's more in females.
It's everywhere, sir. It's everywhere. There's nothing like a female color and a male color. Thank God. So they are very fixated with their stories. Then you have people who are blue. They want to rest, shang, satisfaction. They're very happy with their families. They cling to their baby. Happy, content, relaxed. So you, even if you didn't know what colors people will choose, you would still know now from here where you fit in. And invariably, you can be a mixture of two colors. Right? Yeah. Magenta doesn't come here. Four basic colors we are looking at. And of course, when we look at magenta, these are the people who are very creative. Who actually will go out of their way to do things that are not normal. They are also very religious. And this is also a very sexual color. So now you know when you've chosen a color, what does it mean? So let's look at four basic things. Blue means modesty. Green means my self-esteem. Red means confidence. And yellow means independence. So if I am yellow and red, then what does it mean? If I am yellow and red together, it means I am cheerful. McDonald's. I am loving it. The big symbol that they have is in the color of yellow and red.
Yeah.
And what are they doing? Self-development, independence and self-confidence together. It's an amazing combination. Such people are smiling, happy. Just the opposite of that, if you go look down, very serious people. Blue and green together are the people who are very serious. They always want things in the same way. They will tell people, we want honesty. We are serious. You can't do any masti with them. This is our private affair. Don't ask us. मेरा है तुम्हारा नहीं है अच्छा बाबा आपका है ये मेरी फैमिली है ये मेरा स्टोरी है I can't be going out of my way and doing things. Now start thinking, number of symbols which are made in blue and green color symbolize what? Number of symbols which are made in yellow and deep red color symbolize what? So let's look at these two. The red and green again is again about a self-assertive, very bossy kind of a personality. Pehle to action hai, upar se me, 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 my action only. All the time. Okay? And the last one which is very interesting over here is We're looking at the combination of blue and yellow, and last time we looked at it and said jet airways. You remember? The blue and yellow is jet airways. It's all about tolerance. The aerostat smiles and says, please sir, come in. I hope you liked our flight. Next time please come again. All about tolerance. Then you have yellow and green together, which is all about I want justice. I want independence. And these people do not connect. They separate themselves from other people because they're always right. You can't afford to be with people who are always right. If they have to be right, somebody has to be wrong. This blue color and the red color together is the Osho color. You've seen the Osho grounds? Osho temple, you have these gowns which are maroon in color. The maroon color is a mix of blue color and the red color together. So blue and red together means I want to come closer and I want to integrate. I want company. I don't want to boss over you. But on the other hand, if we have green and yellow, I don't want to be connected to anyone. So I hope this is very, very clear. So what you would have seen right now with the color selection that you did, where do you fit into the bracket? So just make a note, which colors that you like in combination, and don't manipulate yourself. And whatever colors you like in manipulation or combination without manipulation are what are talking about what is going on right now in your life. Imagine if rainbow had a missing color. How would it look? How would a rainbow look if it had one color? Hey, nahi. I mean, sare colors the rainbow ke, par ek color to missing ho gaya.
Incomplete.
Uski wajah se, can there be a problem in the rainbow? So every time when we have an aura photography and there is a color missing in that spectrum, or when you are sketching and something is missing in it, we know that that missing element has an impact on you. Jaise kisi ko mirchi kam achhi lagti hai, kisi ko haldi kam achhi lagti hai, kisi ko, these are also spices. Look at the colors. Look at the spices. What is the red doing? So lot of activity. Very good. What is the yellow turmeric doing? It's giving you independence. Yeah, it's giving you independence from a lot of diseases. So look, even the colors of our masalas can very well fit into this whole spectrum. We will always have green dhania cut and put on coriander, put on the dish. Because a little bit of me should always remain everywhere. it's a color play.
Yes.
Yeah? So let's understand what's depression about. You understand what depression is? Let's break the word depression. D-E?
Pressure mein doob gaye.
Very good. Very good. Somebody is pressing you and you are not able to take some kind of a
action.
With depression, you cannot have action.
Yes.
When you are in doing a lot of action, you are not in depression, you are in manic. But when you are in depression, you actually feel like this. Me gela. Gela. And you're actually feeling as if there is no energy. Now in that pressure, you somebody is telling you, get up, do some work. Nahi hone wala hai na. Aap kar kyun nahi? Nahi jaane. It's not necessary that the person will always cry, but the person will look really
lost.
Now the blue color was all about I want to hold and bring people close. Mm-hmm. So So imagine I have a baby and I want to hold my baby. Now what if blue is missing? What does that mean?
Attachment is missing.
Very good. That means attachment is missing. Somebody or someone has hurt you so much that you now don't want to connect. And if I don't want to connect, I will reject that person. Does it make sense? I don't like the blue. It means I don't want to be emotionally connected with you. Kya hoga if I become emotionally connected to you? I will hurt myself. Very good. And how many people want to hurt themselves? No one wants to hurt themselves. So our first people who give us love is our family. And family, when anyone who we consider as family is not there within our circle, has hurt us, it's made us feel really lost. We're feeling really low. That means I have rejected. So a lot of women come to me, and a lot of youngsters come to me, and a lot of older people come to me, and a lot of couples come to me. Now very interestingly, when I look at their test and they have rejected the blue, and they're still sitting there and telling me, but I want a relationship. You understand what I'm saying? And I'm looking at the test and saying, okay, that's nice. Because there's no point telling anything in front of the couple. So I register it, and I will often send one person out and talk to the other and ask what has happened. No, I had a relationship in past which was not nice. So I want a relationship, but I don't want it to be like the past that I had. Does it make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Or it can be
Dar hai ki wo waisi ho jaye.
Dar hai ki wahi story phir se repeat hogi. What dar jo hai is actually telling me I don't want this at all. I don't want the blue at all. Mujhe chahiye hi nahi. या ऐसे भी हो सकता है कि उन्होंने अपने मदर एंड फादर को लड़ते हुए देखा. मोस्ट ऑफ द यंगस्टर्स टुडे आर सेइंग आई डोंट वांट अ रिलेशनशिप लाइक माय पेरेंट्स हैव. आई वांट अ बेटर रिलेशनशिप. सो आई विल कनेक्ट विद यू, आई विल कनेक्ट विद यू, आई विल कनेक्ट विद यू यू यू, बट आई विल नॉट हैव अ स्टेबल रिलेशनशिप. बट सून कम्स 30 इयर्स ऑफ एज, 35 इयर्स ऑफ एज, एंड वुमेन आर बिगिनिंग टू से, why my biological clock is ticking, yaar, I need a stability and a stable partner. Very difficult situation to be in, ki pass laun ke nahi laun. Does that make sense? So blue color. And depression can be around that. So depression is not of one kind. I'm going to explain to you depression is of four different kinds depending on the color that is missing.
What about mood swings and all?
So we'll look at later. So this is one part of the mood swing where you are emotionally depleted. If something is less, then there will always be an overcompensation. Agar blue kam hai, to kuch aur kahi jaake zyada hoga hi hoga. Aur wo jo zyada hai, it is trying to take care of jo kam hai. उसको हम बाइपोलर बोलते हैं, ठीक है? तो इमोशन एलियनेशन मींस आई डोंट फील लाइक कनेक्टिंग. तो लगता ऐसे है कि बहुत फ्रेंडली लोग हैं, बट रियलिटी में किसी को यहाँ तक आने देने, यहाँ तक, उसके बाद बात हो गया, चलना पड़े, मूव अहेड. I just wanted to show you drawings which are having no blue. Ek bhi blue nahi hai. Now you can understand and look at even the figures that are drawn here are all in brown. There is no attachment. Can you see any one of those figures holding hands?
Surely was somewhere.
There can be a lot of things, but they haven't put it. So what is essentially missing in this person's life?
Drive.
They don't have attachment. What is the requirement? How can we cure such a person? We have to bring in attachment. What is missing? We have to balance that out. Make sense? So clearly from this, can we see there is no blue color? And if there is no blue color, the person is not feeling connected. We're not analyzing the drawing. I just wanted to make you see that blue color is not there. Another one with no blue color. What happens when there is no blue color? Emotional attachment is. So even when we look at something, we should see what is missing.
Family.
They haven't drawn anything, have they?
Only trees and now.
Rain is missing water.
Yeah, there is water is missing. So blue color is missing. Sky, they haven't shown anything in blue color. There is basic attachment is missing. Now, it says a lot. What is it that they are not talking about? They are not talking about their personal life. Very good. Next one, can you see again? No blues. Again, two figures, are they holding hands? So we know that the relationships are not like this. Yahan pe ghar mein wo taboo hai yaar. Ki hug nahi karna hai. Ki bolna nahi hai, I love you. Knock kar jayegi. Ye bol sakte hai, I hate you. But love you to bilkul bhi nahi bolna hai. It's not fashionable, you see. अब हुआ सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ डिप्रेशन. जो इंसान ग्रीन है वो कैसी उसकी क्वालिटी थी? वेरी स्टडी, बहुत सेल्फ एस्टीम. उसको बहुत ज्यादा चाहिए कि आप आइए, तशरीफ लाइए, सर हजूर आइए, बैठिए, आपके लिए पानी लेके आए क्या, आपके पैर दबाए क्या. अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन, अ लॉट ऑफ तुम ही हो, you know, all those Hindi songs are there, na? तुम्हारे अलावा कोई नहीं. And as long as a person feels like a special personality, it's fine. But they don't feel like a special personality, even in the minus, they still want that. They don't feel loved without that. So लगता है ज़िंदगी ख़त्म हो गई. कोई मुझको पूछता ही नहीं. मेरे बच्चे मुझसे पूछते ही नहीं तुम कहाँ हो. आई डिड सो मच फॉर देम, दे आर नॉट देयर. दिस इज रेजोनेटिंग विद यू, देन यू नो दैट ईदर यू आर प्लस ग्रीन और यू आर माइनस ग्रीन. इंटरेस्टिंग राइट?
जैसे फैमिली में भी आई सी इन सम ऑफ द पीपल,
यस,
खाने के लिए आइए जनरल इंफॉर्मेशन, सो एवरीबॉडी शुड कम. नहीं होते पर्टिकुलरली तो उसको जाके बोलना चाहिए चलिए.
हाँ हाँ, कार्ड नहीं दिया हाथ. हाँ, में
हाँ,
उधर लिखा नहीं, फोन नहीं आया, सिर्फ व्हाट्सएप आ गया. हम तो नहीं जाएंगे शादी पे, ऐसे इज्जत नहीं हुई हमारी. वेरी गुड. बहुत सारे लोग आपको ऐसे मिलेंगे हमारे देश में. बहुत सारे ऐसे लोग हैं, दे आर अ ग्रेट पीस ऑफ सैंपल्स, जिनको आर्थराइटिस बहुत होती है. They are the author of their own sickness. Arthritis, itis, you know, as I have explained before.
Indirectly, they are not flexible.
They are not flexible. Can you spell me arthritis, because I am bad in spelling?
Itis
means it is my way or the highway. And they are like the author of their own
destiny. Oh, achha.
Okay.
My way.
Or the highway. I am not. मतलब सामने वाले को समझना चाहिए था कि मेरे सिर में क्या चल रहा है.
नहीं, my way should be highway.
समझ गए? And they are they don't realize that flexibility can get them a lot of love, but they can get into a depression because they don't feel belonged. They don't feel belonged, not because of anything else, but kisi ne unki respect nahi kari. Somebody hasn't respected them the way they would like to be respected. Unki puja honi chahiye, jai dev, jai dev, jai mangal murti, aise puja honi chahiye, phir khush hai. अगर ऐसे नहीं हुआ, सुबह शाम उठ के आप ऐसे कीजिएगा, एक थाली लेके जाइएगा उनके सामने, सुबह बोल दीजिए जय देव, उसके बाद क्या है ना कि मूर्ति तो मंदिर में रह जाती है, ये लोग आपके साथ साथ चलते हैं और आपसे एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि यू विल बी डूइंग दिस डे लॉन्ग
एंड दे आफ्टर दिस दे विल गो आउट ऑफ द वे टू हेल्प यू
या
बिकॉज़ उनका ईगो सेटिस्फाइड हो गया.
एब्सोल्युटली. कैन यू सी ओवर हियर? Green is completely gone. No shade of green. And in no shade of green, we know that though the green hasn't been drawn here, this person still wants to be, it's a very expensive drawing, okay?
Yeah.
But this person still wants to be a special personality and wants to love and respect. It's a very essential part of our life.
Yes.
First, we come into a family. The second thing that happens with us is, we understand the world from the respect that we are given. Kitna kisne hamara respect kiya, usse hum duniya ko samajhte hain. Aur jaise maine aapko bataya tha, green mein bahut sare shades hain. Main aapko sirf ek hi shade dikha rahi hu. And abhi nahi jayenge ki what each shade means. So I just want to tell you, it's not as small as. Har shade ka matlab kuch aur hai. And ye na, घर की दीवारों का शेड नहीं है. तीसरे तरीके की डिप्रेशन, आप इतना काम कर रहे हो एंड दिस समटाइम्स आई एंड अप हैविंग इन माय टेस्ट व्हेन आई एम वेरी टायर्ड. और क्या है ना कि कोई मुझे फोन करेगा, बोलेगा आई एम नॉट वेल, आई कांट से, अच्छा ना आज मैंने बहुत ज्यादा काम कर लिया, आज आपकी बात नहीं सुनूंगी. माय वर्क इज लाइक दैट दैट आई एम लिसनिंग टू पीपल ऑल द टाइम, लिसनिंग टू देयर प्रॉब्लम्स. एट टाइम्स इट कैन बी एग्जॉस्टिंग टू हियर दैट एंड मे बी आई एम डूइंग सो मच ऑफ एक्टिविटी दैट आई डोंट फील लाइक डूइंग एनीथिंग. वो क्या बोलते हैं, आई वांट टू हैव चिल मारी,
स्लो डाउन,
I want to just rest. So every time you're feeling very, very exhausted, काम करी जा रहे हो या फिर काम में बिल्कुल interest नहीं आ रहा, then you know कि when people tell you your काम में बिल्कुल interest नहीं है, you know what is minus in their life is a red color. So we have to compensate that red color in their life. Now that red color cannot be compensated by wearing red. I wish it was that simple.
Yeah.
We have to actually get some work that makes them feel happy. Like when I'm feeling like this, I need to divert and do activities which are not work, which may be just sitting in the swimming pool, doing still something, but doing something to calm my activity down. Okay? So this is exhaustion. मैं बहुत थक गया. एग्जाम चल रहा है, एग्जाम चली जा रहा है, मैं बहुत थक गया. बेटी की तबीयत ठीक नहीं है, अब हस्बैंड की तबीयत ठीक नहीं है, अब उसके बच्चा होने वाला है तो मेरी जरूरत है, मैं थक गया. Such people doesn't mean that they don't have work. इतना ज्यादा कर चुके हैं कि they want to just rest. Very good. I think that's understood. Let's look at the drawings. This child is in 12th grade. समझ में आती है कि रेड कलर नहीं है, मदर कीप्स कंप्लेनिंग, फोकस नहीं है. रियलिटी क्या है, ओवर एग्जॉशन हो रही है. क्लास से आओ, स्कूल से आओ, क्लास पे जाओ, क्लास से आओ, इधर जाओ, उधर से जाओ, इधर जाओ, इधर से आओ, उधर जाओ, उधर से पहुंच के बुक देखो, बुक के बाद ऐसे करो, एवरीथिंग इज सो कंट्रोल्ड. टाइम टेबल के मुताबिक जिंदगी नहीं तो रोबो की तरह चल रही है यार. वी मेक आवर किचन टू, वी गिव देम हेल इन 10th ग्रेड, 11th ग्रेड एंड 12th ग्रेड. प्लीज ऑल द पेरेंट्स हु आर लिसनिंग ओवर देयर, आपका बच्चा कभी फेल नहीं होगा, थोड़ा उसको मी टाइम दे देना, एक क्लास से दूसरी क्लास, दूसरी से तीसरी क्लास, बच्चा पागल हो गया है. इफ यू कैन सी दैट ही हैज नो रेड, यू नो दैट ही इज एग्जॉस्टेड. इनवेरेबली पीपल आर स्केयर्ड कि हमारा बेटा और बेटे के लिए तो ज्यादा होता, हमारा बेटा क्या करेगा अगर मार्क्स नहीं आए, मतलब बेटी की तो शादी हो जाएगी ना, बेटा क्या करेगा. So all those people who don't understand Hindi, what will our son do if he doesn't get the right profession? After all, he has to woo a woman, and after all, the woman can still be a
husband.
Right. And all those people who don't agree with me that such things happen, please excuse me, this is not about man and woman. Just making a point. You see this? This is a drawing of a person who is very, very intelligent actually. But can you see he is actually living in patterns? He's like, he has to do things in a certain way. In a set way. And what's really interesting, red is missing. This was done at the end of a conference which happened, and this gentleman had helped me with the conference. He was as exhausted as I was. And obviously when we did the drawing and looked at it and said, rest is missing. Red is missing, you just need rest. Go rest. And allow such a person to rest for 2 days, and then they take their test again. Do get the drawing done, do the Lusher color test again. And everything changes. For people who don't understand what Lusher color test is like, it looks like this. It looks like this. It looks like numbers, but each number has a flow. So your whole life is maths. Numbers.
Secret geometry.
Yes. You can see no red. Again a pattern.
Only one thing.
There's only one way of doing things. No other way of doing things. And interestingly, no red again. Very exhausted. अगर आप एक ही तरीके से एक ही चीज करते जाओगे तो आप थकोगे नहीं, तो कौन थकेगा? There are 50 ways to do one thing, but we insist that ours is the only way, and we don't stop. Some people need activity to keep the next day going. It can be their biggest strategy. Work can be their biggest strategy. So let's look at what happens when yellow is missing. So you saw when blue is missing, you looked at the green missing, we looked at the red missing, now we're looking at yellow missing. So this is the fourth kind of depression. When yellow is missing, people have anxiety. When anxiety is connected, it is connected with thyroid gland. And when thyroid gland is connected, it's connected with this part of your body. It is all in the front. Whatever is happening in front of you is not giving you the kind of freedom and independence that you want. A lot of psychological problem happens when we are not getting what we want in our life, especially the kind of freedom we want. Let's say you become 40 year old but you're still living with your father-in-law. And your father-in-law or your father is still running the business and hasn't given you
power.
You don't feel free. So you are feeling depressed. So you are now saying, I have got anxiety. Obviously you will have anxiety because you don't have the freedom to do what you want to do. Take a second example. The lady is a widow, but she didn't go back to her parents' house. She is living with her mother-in-law, who is also a widow. Obviously, sex is a taboo. Even though she has hormones and requirement, and the organs are still there. तो ऐसे क्या करो ना, organs निकाल के फेंक दो. ना होगा organ, ना होगा hormone, ना होगी problem.
बहुत कुछ करते
हैं सब, वहां नहीं जाएंगे. पर आपके पास फ्रीडम नहीं है, एंजाइटी, एंड आप उसके बारे में किसी को बोल नहीं सकते कि प्लीज ना आई एक्चुअली हैव अ डिजायर टू गो एंड मीट समवन. लोग क्या कहेंगे, ओहो लोगों के लिए तो आप जिए हो, आफ्टर ऑल आपकी बॉडी जलाने और नीचे बरी करने कोई तो आना चाहिए ना. नहीं आया तो आप क्या करोगे, तो आप एंजाइटी में मर जाओगे, पर आप अपने लिए फ्रीडम नहीं क्रिएट करोगे. आई होप यू गेट दैट. नाउ मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हु हैव कैंसर और आर गोइंग टू गेट कैंसर एक्चुअली रिजेक्ट द यलो. Interesting,
yes.
Because they're rejecting freedom. And it's very strange when I look at these numbers in young children's. And then all you have to ask them, by chance you tried committing suicide? And 9 out of 10 times it is yes.
9 out of 10?
Yes. Of course there's a combination. But you know when this color has got rejected that something is going on, the person is feeling very discouraged, lot of anxiety, hasn't got the freedom to do, including hasn't got the freedom to recoup in his disease and get his body back to levels. Aap sirf ye sochte hain ki goli khane se aap theek ho jayenge na, aap galat soch rahe ho. Aisi koi goli bani nahi hai jisse husband wife ka rishta ikattha theek ho jaye. ऐसी कोई गोली नहीं बनी जिसमें आप अपने बच्चे को एक गोली खिला देंगे कल वो आपके लिए उतने मार्क्स ले आएगा जिसमें आपको एंजाइटी नहीं. अगर आपकी फ्रीडम इज बाय व्हाट अदर पीपल विल डू देन आप अपना बहुत बड़ा तमाशा कर रहे हो बिकॉज यू आर पुटिंग योर हैप्पीनेस इन पॉकेट्स व्हिच इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. आई होप दिस इज वेरी वेरी क्लियर.
यस.
नो येलो. इसका मतलब आई डोंट सी फ्यूचर होप, आई डोंट सी द सनलाइट. इट्स लाइक हैविंग अ डार्क पेंटिंग. डज दैट मेक सेंस? कहाँ है
येलो?
क्या चाहिए इसको? चार कलर्स है, पूरा रेड है. रेड के लिए क्या चाहिए सबको? ही इज वेरी एक्टिविटी. और कैसे बनाया है? लगता नहीं जैसे मूव कर रहा है. अगेन रेड इज, सॉरी द कलर्स आर येलो इज मिसिंग. द रेड इज देयर, द येलो इज मिसिंग. Missing as well as a yellow color missing. Which red and which yellow are we talking about? When we have both these colors missing, both these colors missing, and this comes in the test, I know that this person is not going to recover. I know that the person is not going to recover from the cancer and not going to make it. Until and unless we change the environment. And my last hope always is that if it is the child's parents, to tell them to cooperate and do certain things so that these two colors come back into the where they should be. It's a positioning of the colors that should be there. If I reject these two colors, and there's a special test, we'll do that test for all of you. I'm not doing it right now. Cannot do everything in one thing. It's a whole program. So understand, when these two are missing, what is so sad is that you know that a person is actually having cancer, and lot of children are 15-year-olds, 16-year-olds having cancer. Yeah, yeah. Or older ones, and then they have this set rejected. You know that the person is completely discouraged and feeling depressed. It is very important not only does he not want to do anything, but he doesn't see any chance or hope in the future.
Or light.
Yes, no light in the future. Why have I brought this up today? What is missing seems to be far more important than what is present. You are about balancing, and we cannot balance you without you having all the elements. You have all the body organs. Look at your body organs now. Look at the color of the body organs. Each organ in the body has a color, and each color indicates the same thing. Isn't that amazing?
At least blood and red, that color match.
Yeah, blood is always moving. Always activity, has to be aggressive, has to be connected. And what do they say? The blood inside the body is blue in color. So blue and red together is a very integrative color. So this is just a roundabout again. Let's look at some other colors which are really important. This is about so I'm going to show you guys colors and you can check out what you are selecting. Okay, now this is the test. You can see the color and you can see the number under it. Right? Can you see the number under it? Green has got 2, red has got number 3, yellow has got 4, blue has got 1, black has got 7, grey has got 0, and brown has got 6. So there's a whole spectrum of auxiliary colors and primary colors. 4 primary colors are there, which is yellow, green, blue and red. 4 auxiliary colors are there, including the pink, black,
brown
and grey. You have to choose, this is 8 color selection. So what we are looking at right now is 8 color selection. Okay, the best color that you like. Make a choice of it. The best color that you like. Take 2 minutes, make. And audience back home, please make a choice. And if you have questions, you go on the YouTube, put them for me. I will answer them back. You see that? Very good. The best color that you like. The second best color that you like. The third best color that you like. The fourth best color that you like. Very good. The fifth best color you like. The color you don't like at all. Second color that you don't like. Third color that you don't like. Okay, wonderful. You can send me your questions. What was your selection and I'll tell you what was going on there. But just for other people who are here, let's come back. Interestingly, if I accept 2, which is green color and red color, if I like these 2 colors, and in a certain positioning, in the first choice of colors, I also take gray and brown in a certain position. Like I asked you 1, which you like the best, which you like second best, which you like third best, which you like fourth best, which you like fifth best. So these 2 are the first 2 positions. These 2 are the second 2 positions. If in the first 2 positions you are having this as a choice, the second 2 positions you are having this as a choice, please go to your cardiologist. Yeah. You know what it means? It means you are taking too much of responsibility. Your life. Red and green if you have chosen in the first 2 choices, and then the second 2 choices are gray and brown. please go to your cardiologist and get your checkup done, because there is every possibility that you are taking too much of responsibility, which is having an impact on your heart. Okay? The other possibility is, if your doctor says everything is still fine with you, you drop and designate jobs to other people. Give them responsibilities and get out of so much of tamasha that you've created for yourself.
But
you
are, if you're a housewife, then
designate.
Pardon?
If you're a housewife, then
if you're a housewife, you have your children, you have your husband, you have your mom-in-law, and you can be nice to them and say, I, if continue working like this, I will be like that hen. Ek hi baar aap nikal ke golden
eggs. My mom, she like, loves to work and work.
We cannot tell people. I can only warn them. Kahi log ye bhi bolenge ki arre heart attack se manna to bahut naseeb wali baat. पर अगर मौत आ जाए तो बहुत अच्छी बात है और अगर नहीं आई ना
मैम दिस पीपल कैन गेट अस्थमा आल्सो
वी आर नॉट लुकिंग एट अस्थमा राइट नाउ आई एम जस्ट लुकिंग एट दिस आई एम जस्ट सेइंग टू मच ऑफ रिस्पांसिबिलिटी इज नॉट गुड फॉर योर
बट इसमें एक ऐसा भी हो सकता है वन इज टेकिंग टू मच रिस्पांसिबिलिटी दैट इज अ टेंडेंसी एंड अनदर इज After taking, not worrying, they will get karke de diya.
See, so if it is a way combination of comes, we know that it is not okay. Next one, sir. Let's look at skin issues. Let's look at skin issues and look at what are the colors which are missing which can give us skin issues. You saw all the drawings, right? So people who have certain numbers or colors missing can have skin issues. And so, what does that mean? Let's first break the word skin like I always do. Your kin means your
family.
And this is your Lakshman Rekha. Your and your skin is your bum. Okay? And if this is about family, so just a guess, I want you guys to think. If my family, I want them close to me, which color does that mean?
Blue.
Pardon?
Blue.
Very good. Blue color. I want to come close. So it means it is blue color. Now, if the test shows that I'm rejecting blue, what does that mean? My family, I am rejecting. It means someone in my family has hurt me so badly that I don't want them to even touch me. I don't want them to even come close to me. Not touching me. And where is this feeling? Inside me. And where inside? Inside my skin. So the first we saw, if minus 1 is there, there can be depression. Now we are saying if minus 1 is there, it can cause skin issues. So let's look at certain skin issues. Minus 1. And when you have plus 7, which means if you have black with it, what does the black do? It increases everything by 1,000 times more. What does it mean? I wanted my family so badly. Can this means there is so much of hurt. मेरे को बहुत ज्यादा दर्द हुआ है या तो मैंने पेरेंट्स को लड़ते हुए देखा है या मैंने कुछ ऐसा देखा है जो मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है लड़ाई या माय बॉयफ्रेंड हैज लेफ्ट मी आई हैव नॉट सीन रिलेशनशिप्स द वे इट शुड बी I am feeling that my kin, my family is separated from me. And my boundary or my Lakshman Rekha has been violated. So I am feeling this all inside my body, in the skin, which is the largest organ of my. Because skin is not just on the top, it is also around every organ. Clear? This is very clear? What happens when you are a teenager? Your family is constantly telling pimples. Does the teenager feel connected to his family?
Nagging me.
Constantly something is on the go. Go look at anybody who has got big, big pimples and see how much nagging is going on at home. Nagging is there, and every nag of theirs is leaving one bump here, one bump here, one bump there. Along with that, their need and desire to be close to another opposite sex, where the other, the girl or the boy may not want to come close to you, feeling rejected. So now, ab mujhko chahiye hi nahi. Make sense?
Yes.
Acne will also come when you have a lot of wanting blue along with a lot of black, which means making it even more requirement, even more louder. So such a person is sitting down. Can you see that little child sitting down? I want it, and I want it in whichever way. Acne can also happen when the grey colour, you've chosen a grey colour right at the beginning. Which means you are hiding your feelings. You don't want people to know me kya soch raha. We were again looking at minus one. That means, you know what is psoriasis?
Yeah.
Skin.
It's like eczema. Difference here is? Yes. This is very little. The psoriasis is like gluey. It looks like as if dandruff is happening everywhere and it's scaly. It is. It's very painful for people. It's very itching, very uncomfortable, and it doesn't look nice because. Sir mein ho jati hai, can be here, all this is
most
again.
Most of the time hands.
Yes.
Hands and feet normally.
Hands and feet normally. Interestingly, all this is again connected with our blue connection.
This blue achha, last preference.
Agar chhod diya, agar you are feeling hurt. आप ये सोचो हमारी फैमिली हमारे लिए कितनी इम्पोर्टेंट है. स्टार्ट थिंकिंग हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट आवर फैमिली इज फॉर अस. इफ आवर फैमिली इज नॉट देयर वी फील डिप्रेस्ड, वी कैन हैव स्किन इश्यूज. हाउ इम्पोर्टेंट इट इज दैट इवन इफ योर फैमिली इज नॉट क्लोज टू यू टू स्टिल फील क्लोज टू देम. सो आई वुड से ब्यूटिफुल पीपल आउट देयर, मेक एन एफर्ट. मेक एन एफर्ट एंड आई नो इट्स चैलेंजिंग. The most challenging area to work on is your family members. They are your biggest testers. They will try your patience. They will try everything. Your friends will understand you. Your family will not understand you at times. And you feel really, really sad about it. But you do not know what to do about it. Okay? So I just, and that is the time, or maybe a good friend of yours just kind of doesn't want to be there anymore. Yesterday he was saying, oh, you're so beautiful. I love you too, Pins. You're mine. Tumhare bina main jee nahi sakta hun. And then he suddenly found another girl and said, oh, okay. Samjha karo, Janam. This is because I want so much of respect. I want to be a special personality. I want to be standing and looking that I am a special personality. Meri personal demand nahi meet hongi, toh main meri skin bhi ukhaad ke phengunga. Kyunki I am not feeling respected. आपका जो रिस्पेक्ट है ना बहुत भारी है बॉस.
इसमें ईगो भी ठूस के भरा है.
बिल्कुल ठूस के भरा है ईगो. मेरा बच्चा मुझको नहीं देगा तो किसको देगा. मैं बकरी माय लाइफ इज ऑल अबाउट गेटिंग द काइंड ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट दैट आई वांट टू बी स्पेशल.
दिस इज अ वे हाउ पीपल थिंक.
It's all thinking, sir. At the end of it, what you think, how you think creates hormone secretion in your body, and that hormones that are secreted in the body are creating enough poison inside the body. And we, you know, we talk about taking poison out of life, and I hear so many motivational speakers talking about poisonous logo ko nikal do. सबसे पहले तो आपको दफा करके आती हूँ. क्योंकि जितना पॉइजन आप लेके अंदर घूम रहे हैं आपको पॉइजनस लोगों के लिए कुछ करने वाले नहीं है वो आपको. इनफैक्ट इफ दे बाइट यू दे गेट पॉइजन. यू हैव सो मच ऑफ पॉइजन दैट यू आर होल्डिंग इनसाइड योर बॉडी. वी नीड टू गेट रिड ऑफ दैट पॉइजन दैट वी आर क्रिएटिंग बाय आवर थॉट्स इनसाइड आवर बॉडी. हम इतने गंदे हैं कि हमारी मतलब यू नो टू बी रियली ऑनेस्ट इफ वी हैव अ हेल्दी बॉडी एंड आई हैव सेड दिस बिफोर that after death we can come to use at least for 15-16 people. Hamari har body ka purza use ho sakta hai. Zinda hote hue aap kisi ke kaam nahi aate aur aap zinda hote hue itni poison kha lete ho and then you blame other people and don't take the responsibility of cleaning it up. Aap kitni bhi cord cutting kar lo yaar, tumhare jo andar cord cutting karni hai tumne poisons ka uska kya kare. And you after time will be of no use to anyone. In your life you were no use to anyone. Even when you go into the earth, no, वो भी earth भी भक्ति होगी यार.
वो आ गया.
वो जा आ गया. You can't nurture anything with the kind of urea you're holding with you. You are a piece of shit. Sorry for my language. Yeah. हम छुपाएंगे भी, हम बताएंगे भी नहीं. हमारे relationship हुए थे. This is zero. Whenever grey comes, we know that बंदा छुपा रहा है. हम छुपाएंगे भी, हमें चाहिए भी, हम बताएंगे भी नहीं. Secret. So psoriasis तीन चीजों की वजह से हो सकता है. Minus blue, minus green, and grey. Grey is plus. Grey है. आपने ग्रे चूज कर लिया इन योर रेनबो. रेनबो कलर में ग्रे नहीं होता ना. यू हैव चोजन द ग्रे. विच मीन्स तुम कुछ छुपा रहे हो. ऐसा क्या है जो तुम छुपा रहे हो. अभी आपने देखा कि अगर ब्लू कलर ना हो हमारी जिंदगी में तो हाउ मेनी बीमारीज कैन बी हैव. डिप्रेशन, स्किन प्रॉब्लम, और ये तीसरा बाप ऑफ एवरीथिंग हाइपर टेंशन. हाइपर मीन्स ज्यादा टेंशन. हाइपर मीन्स मोर टेंशन. आप जब तक एंड वी से आवर बॉडी इज नॉट कनेक्टेड. कितने मूर्ख हैं हम. सिर के साथ हमारी बॉडी नहीं कनेक्टेड जी. यहां से जो भी है ना ये हिस्सा जो है दिस इज मेंटल प्रॉब्लम एंड यहाँ की जो नीचे है दिस इज फिजिकल प्रॉब्लम. रियली टेंशन तो यहाँ हुई थी और ये टेंशन को आप यहां से लेके गए थे गर्दन बीच में थी जुड़ी हुई. Every physical problem has a mental issue going on. Because every physical problem came after the stress came in your life. And you process that stress mentally and your physical body paid the price of your mental activity. Does that make sense? Hypertension is because you have felt alienated, dissatisfied, restless, agitated with some family member, with someone who you love. अब उसको आपने रिजेक्ट कर दिया है. मुझको जिंदगी में कोई नहीं चाहिए. शाहरुख खान वाला भी नहीं बनना चाहिए. मैं हूं वाला भी नहीं चाहिए. कोई आके आपको बोलेगा ना मैं हूं ना तो आप बोलोगे अच्छा तुम्हें क्या. गेट लॉस्ट. आई वॉन्ट यू टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट योर फैमिली इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट. अगर फैमिली नहीं तो कुछ तो दोस्त बना के रखिए. ये ऑल द स्टोरी ऑफ बीइंग इंडिपेंडेंट इज
I don't need you.
You will need a lot of medications to deal with the story of yours. पहले तो इसमें से आप बाहर निकल जाइए क्योंकि आपको दोस्त चाहिए ही चाहिए. क्रिएट वन. नेबर के साथ जाके बैठिए, बातें कीजिए, टॉक टू योर ड्राइवर, टॉक टू योर मेट्स. आपको पता है पीपल्स बिगेस्ट वेंटिंग बोर्ड आर द पीपल एट होम हु आर वर्किंग फॉर यू, एंड दे आर द वंस नॉट ओनली कुकिंग फॉर यू, नॉट ओनली ड्राइविंग फॉर यू, बट दे आर ऑल्सो लिसनिंग टू योर क्रैप. They are the ones who are preventing you from having a disease.
Without a word in
दूसरों की जैसे पहले इनको जय कर दीजिएगा, क्योंकि ये इतना बड़ा
contribution
है. प्रेशर कुकर की जो विसल है वो निकाल के रखी हुई है. Hypertension means go connect. दोस्त बनाइए. हम एक इंसान को खुदा बना लेते हैं, पता लगता वो इंसान खुदा नहीं था, खोदता था. पर हम इतने अजीब इंसान है ना, हम उस खोते को सोचते हैं कि वो हमें कभी ना कभी तो समझ लेगा. और वो खोता कोई भी हो सकता है, दैट डोंकी कैन बी एनीबडी इन योर लाइफ. यू हैव मेड समवन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट देन गॉड. रियलिटी इज दैट दैट पर्सन इज एक्चुअली योर डोंकी इन योर लाइफ, हु डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड एंड विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ व्हाट यू फील फॉर दैट. Can you accept, resign and go ahead and try all the tamasha with maybe someone else? Because if you don't, आपका खुदा, जो आपका खुदा है ही नहीं, इतना तो if you stood in front of God and prayed ना, even He would come down and give you that comfort and love. And I know that it can happen. So all those people out there who have got skin problems, who have alienated themselves, who don't want to get hurt, getting hurt is part of living.
Yes.
It is beautiful to get hurt.
To what extent? Man?
आपके ऊपर है आपका attitude. आपको hurt करने से बचाएगा. सामने वाला आपको कभी नहीं मार सकता साहब. आप पे है, मरता हुआ इंसान वापस आ जाता है आपके एटीट्यूड पे है.
How much you digest?
How much are you going to give? How many खुदास have you created in your life? आप देख ले, शायद आपको अच्छे से दिखे, चश्मा लगा के देखना घर में जाके, शायद आपको वो गधे नजर आए. And then decide what is it that you want to do of your life. Does it make sense?
Yes.
आप टैबलेट्स खाके 4 घंटे के लिए अपना ब्लड प्रेशर नीचे कर लेंगे, उसके बाद क्या? हाइपरटेंशन कैन आल्सो बी बिकॉज आई वांट माय वे, इट इज माय वे. यार आप सारा दिन अगर सही होगे तो मैं सारा दिन गलत होंगी ना. एंड यू कैन यू इमेजिन व्हाट अ बिग स्ट्रेस यू आर पुटिंग ऑन समवन. फॉर यू टू एग्जिस्ट यू हैव टू बी राइट ऑल द टाइम. हैव यू एवर थॉट अबाउट आपके इर्द गिर्द लोगों का क्या हाल हो रहा है? बहुत कुछ होता है सर. That's what we said. -2 is a kind of depression, but this is ++. ये aggravated color of green है. Color ही green है. ऐसी बहुत सारी drawings मिलेंगी आपको जिसमें सिर्फ color green ही green use किया होगा लोगों ने. And let me search afterwards and show you if there are any. And people have only used green and in prominence. And we know when we are looking at those green color paintings, ki in logo ko sirf ek hi cheez chahiye. And generally I will just keep quiet. Because it doesn't make sense to tell them anything else.
But it creates frustration also.
Yeah, they create green.
It creates frustration in human beings.
Yes, all this is about frustrations in human beings. These colors can tell us so much. Again, you can connect it with aura, you can connect it with anything. I'm giving you prime material here. Okay. Mere teacher zarur puchhenge, why are you disclosing this? This is so that kahin pe, I have understood one thing, and I must acknowledge Health Library, they're doing such a magnificent job. No, they're doing an amazing job. I never thought that anybody would watch a video. Today I know people watch, they re-look it again, and then they actually take learning from it, and many of them have changed their lives and done something about it. For me, I'm looking at it as a very big learning forum and a very big awareness forum where people can actually get benefited. Aap shayad class mein kabhi utke na aaye, and if you're as old as my mother, you will not. But maybe sitting at home, you might hear something over here which might change one small thing for you. And shayad aapki jo zindagi jitni baki reh gayi hai na, aap usse bahut khushi khushi yahan se guzarte hue aage jaye. Next is cancer, predisposition to cancer, one of the biggest dreaded diseases. कितने लोगों को डर लगता है? मुझे तो बहुत डर लगता है बस. आप किसी को बोलो डायग्नोस करके आए कैंसर, हाउ इज इट, लोगों की शक्लें देखने वाले होते. अच्छी रियली आपको कैंसर हो गया? But let me tell you, every disease that is coming is just an absence or aggravation of certain color. Now, if we understand that with that color, there are personality traits attached, and we have to just tweak that little bit, just change that little bit. We don't die because somebody did something to us. We die because we walked around with this attitude. We have to change our attitude and everything around us will then change. Predisposition to cancer. Remember I said yellow color, agar if somebody gives it up, you know that the person has got predisposition to cancer. And I see it so often in the color combination that people give me. And am I going to scare them? No. But I know it becomes my moral duty then to make sure that they are fine. Only after that four kind of comes to a normalcy, the yellow color comes to a normal range, do I look back and say, now you're fine. So they would look at me and say, what do you mean now I'm fine? Yeah. Well, before that it looked to me that you may not have been fine. You're not there to give shocks to people and tell them, you know, you're so clever. I'm not clever, this is a study done by Mark Lusher. I haven't created it. I'm just delivering it to you. So this is talking about predisposition to cancer happens when we leave the sunshine of our life and when we are all dark and in fear and worry and we are insecure. So all beautiful people out there, stop worrying now.
Insecurity leads to that thought?
Yes.
This is the highest rate of people.
Yes sir, that's why we have rooms full of cancer patients. Hum chemotherapy lene ko tayyar hain. That is chemicals.
That's all because of insecurity.
Yes, but we are not ready to take any actions to make ourselves secure. We are not ready to take any actions to make ourselves stop worrying.
In fact, cancer cells are in all individuals.
Exactly, and fear. You know, these are only going to create more and more cortisol in your body, and cortisol is nothing, over a certain area it will become a poison in your body. I know of beautiful people who are so intelligent and yet sometimes in their life the urea would have gone right up till the brain and the person dies because of that. Urea is nothing but shit going up till your brain. Please understand, stop worrying, start trusting God. Why do you go to the temple? Khuda ke ghar jaake khade hoke usko bolte main tumko trust karta hu. Bullshit, you trust him. Tum use drive karke aa rahe ho. Baar khade hoke secure ho jao na. Agar khuda hai wo tumhe apne aap bachayega.
Exactly. I go to temple for prasad.
Hamesha khada rahega aapke saath. Aur agar nahi khuda hai wo bachayega aapko. Aur agar aapki maut likhi hai to khushi khushi jao na. कौन ऐसा इंसान है who has lived all his life over here? You are not going to live here forever. I am not going to live here forever. So why worry? Where is it going to take us into this world? We are going to just take off the sunshine from our life, and we are going to then sit down in fear. हर चीज के लिए डरते हैं लोग यार. मैं नेबर से बात कर लूंगी वो मुझे रिजेक्ट कर देगी. मैं डॉक्टर के पास जाऊंगा डॉक्टर मुझे देखेगा नहीं. मैं अपने फादर इन लॉ से बात कर लूंगी वो मुझे रिजेक्ट कर देंगे. अभी भी कर रहे हैं. मैं अपने सन इन लॉ को कुछ बोल दूंगी ना तो वो मेरी डॉटर को छोड़ देगा. नो, इट्स नॉट इंफीरियरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स सर, इट्स अबाउट नॉट टेकिंग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. हम चाहते हैं कि कोई और हमारी शिट क्लीन करे. We are such horrible people now. Okay. If there was a ceremony, then people would have sat down and said, please clean my backside. Yes.
Possible.
Yes. That feels like shit, but what you carry in your body is not shit. आपके लिए God ने ये body बनाई which is similar to His body. And you have done nothing but fill it with poison and shit. And that poison and shit is nothing but this fear, worry and insecurity. क्यों डरता है इंसान जब खुदा तेरे साथ खड़ा है? और वो करेगा ना सब कुछ. जिद छोड़ दे अपनी, चलना शुरू कर. And then see what happens. How much time do we have?
Through actually. We actually through.
Looking at cancer and the colors that are missing, and very interesting if the yellow is missing. The, you remember the McDonald's colors, I can do it, was yellow and red together. Now if this spectrum is missing, which is yellow and red together, it's a more expansive. Where do you find yellow and red in the environment? It's the sun that is always, the painters will make the sun with yellow and red. Can you contain the yellow and red together in one small place? आप कहीं darkness में भी yellow and red डाल दोगे, it will create light. That's the kind of cheerfulness that it creates. In fact, in many countries where it's always dark, you bring in the light so that which is yellow and has a slight tinge of red, so that people start feeling happier. They actually do it. Now, understanding with colors. If this red and yellow is missing in the drawing as well as missing in your color selection, it basically means you are no more a cheerful person. You are somebody who is discouraged. You are somebody who is sitting in a dark room. You are somebody who is feeling hopeless. You are somebody who is full of fears. And what does this cause? Cancer. My request to all beautiful people across the world is, whatever you're feeling, don't get scared of it. But don't sit on it. If you're scared of your father every day, you have a predisposition for cancer. If you're getting discouraged because your mother-in-law is telling you, ye to sab bakwas hai. Or your daughter-in-law is telling you, आपको माता जी कपड़े भी ठीक से पहनने नहीं आते, आप अभी तो अच्छे कपड़े पहन लिया करो. एनीथिंग, आई एम जस्ट गिविंग. इफ यू आर फीलिंग डिस्करेज्ड, और लेट्स से अ टीचर कम्स एंड टेल्स अ चाइल्ड, व्हाट, यू डोंट नो हाउ टू डू एनीथिंग, एंड दैट डिस्करेजेस यू. पीपल हु आर टॉकिंग टू यू लाइक दिस, दे रियली नीड अ लॉट ऑफ लव. They are themselves people without rainbows. They may be having a lot of black or grey or brown in their auras. आप उनको ठीक करते करते पागल हो जाओगे. Go find a counselor. Go find a counselor, and I'll give you one big tip that I understood yesterday. A very big tip is, be like a dog.
Bark too much.
He barks?
Too much.
But I mean, faithful.
He's faithful. What else does he do?
And he will not bite with his claws.
He wags his tail. He knows who's the boss.
He's a rider.
Always know who's your boss. Always learn to wag your tail in front of the boss.
Always showing emotion.
Always show emotion. Very good.
And always go for the bone.
Very good. Always go for the bone. What else does he do? Something very typically he does, he goes digs in the ground. And then he goes and shits there. And then he covers it up. Why do you keep your poison within you? Why don't you dig a hole, all the poison that is in your heart, put it in form of big stones, write down on the stones, I am fearful and I bury my fear today. I'm insecure, I let it go today, my insecurity. Put it down in your grass. Along with that, put a few seeds. Cover it up, give it pani, and see it transforming. Your fear that you had put over there will transform tomorrow into a beautiful plant.
Okay. With all the colors in it.
With all the colors.
The tulips.
There's bring that color back in your life, because without colors, you are like a rainbow.
Useless.
You're like an incomplete rainbow. So every one of us is an incomplete rainbow if we don't, and the projection of what you draw or what you select is your projection of yourself. So you show me where is it that you are not a rainbow. Which colors of your life are not okay with you? Try
and
bring them back. Bring the hope back. Yeah. Bring that love back. Go find something to do. Go hug a person. Go love someone. Don't sit there.
Yes.
And if that big car of yours is a big problem, bring your Maruti back. If your Maruti is a problem and you're saying, oh God,
Nano.
Main jab se car mein baith rahi, go for Nano. If not that, go sit in a rickshaw and have fun. But do something that your heart desires. Dil ko mat maro, because aap dil ko marte marte apni life to bada loge, but uske saath saath jo ye discouragement aap apne liye create kar rahe ho, wo aapke liye zindagi mein koi tablet nahi bani hai jo aapke liye ye theek kar sakti hai. There is no tablet made on this earth which can bring happiness back to you. Thank you.
Thank you.